Hi friends, welcome to Chemical Engineering Tamil channel. In this video, we will talk about the derived quantity of part 2 video. So, first, we will talk about velocity. Velocity is defined as the ratio of displacement to time. That is, next velocity unit is fundamental quantity derived pandranga appdi solla paakalam velocity equal to displacement divided by time okay la? So next
velocity equal to displacement na distance length
appdi solla artham adoda unit vandu meter next time oda unit vandu second okay la? Meter per second or velocity equal to meter inga divided by la irukku solla vandu power plus 1 இருக்கணும் அர்த்தம் அது மேல போ சொல்ல minus 1 இருக்கணும் ஆகும் so meter second power minus 1 ஓகேங்களா next acceleration is defined as the ratio of velocity to time acceleration னா என்ன சொல்றது next அதோட unit பார்க்கலாம் acceleration ஓட unit acceleration equal to velocity per time velocity divided by time velocity or unit already am derive panna first meter second power minus 1 divided by second so inge power o plus 1 irukadathu mele po solla minus 1 avum minus 1 plus minus 1 minus 2 meter second power minus 2 okay la so okay friends marakama subscribe panikonga like panikonga share panikonga friends next video la paakalam
okay friends indha video pidichirundha marakama keela irukka red color subscribe button ah click panni subscribe panikonga appadi kodave theriyra bell button ah click panikonga appo na podra videos la ungalku udana konne notification ah kadikum okay friends vaanga iniki video ku la pogalam